This my destiny, this my bird fry patience. It take patience, you can't turn time. Bless me, all the bless me, front of your eye testing me. God that testing me, we gon' make it our destiny. This my destiny, this my bird fry patience. It take patience, can't turn time. Bless me, all the bless me, front of your eye testing me. God that testing me, we gon' make it our. I'm winning the race, that's probably why it feel like I'm running away. Stuck in the game, 1 foot on the net, 1 foot in the grave.
And still life goes on.
I'm traveling bay, I fit for a tour. I'll be back in May.
You gotta play your part.
A great feeling this day, blessed to be in this game. Plus the money is great.
So I write the song.
What are we making, Jakey? Shepherd's pie. Ooh. Purple sweet potato cake. Ooh. Oh no, pie. We're making a purple sweet potato pie. Cold though. It's gonna be cold. We need a salad, eh? There has to be a
rough
salad.
Rough cut salad.
Yeah. You like that?
Yeah, rough cut.
You like the rough cut, eh?
Yeah, rough cut.
So when we do the list, did you do what you need per thing, or do you do what's in per aisle? Because you know how you know shops. You know how you know shopping centres.
I know them pretty intimately.
So you would know what's down.
You know why I used to... When I was doing construction... When I was... briefly. When I had my building licence, there was once... You know Brunswick?
Yeah, yeah.
In the peak of my building career, we were renovating the Woolworths there. I actually had a scenario once where I was at same mob that does these fit outs for Woolworths Australia wide, and I was doing it in what's that joint outside of Melbourne? Outside?
Geelong.
No, the other one, Ballarat.
Oh.
I was in Ballarat living with this Italian dude at a campsite, mad cunt. We were doing the shelves. We were just putting like the little hooks in for the shelves. Mm-hmm. It was just a week of putting these shelves in. I actually can't even communicate to you the conversations I was having with this dude, because it's key point. I formulated a proof of the existence of God doing these shelves.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, so shepherd's pie, Shane. I've made a tweak since the other night. I realized it needs a sweet component in that. Don't fucking give me that look.
What do you mean you're going to change
the... I'm not going to change. It's about evolution, cunt. We can't get scared of losing something we never had. Okay?
Why are we now pro chefs? I'm a bit confused.
Like, I have food habits that can only be facilitated if we know how to make them. Coconut yogurt, ice cream, exotic meals. Coconut yogurt costs $10 for one thing. We got our own coconut yogurt right now in the fridge, thickening up. Do you know how much it costs, Jake? To make one of them, it's about $1 something. And that's probably expensive.
Yeah.
We went the expensive route because we're new to the game.
Yeah. We're not buying in bulk yet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what do you
Will there be others? Or is that it?
Let's have a fucking,
Benny?
Let's have a party.
So they come over?
Let's have a party.
Yeah.
A food party. The pie is not a big deal. Pie can go in.
It's not back. Look at her leg.
Honestly,
are
she's
you
getting,
flexing?
Do you know her speed right now?
Is she flexing?
Can't, you owe me.
I know.
You owe me.
That's why I'm here with you. I'll take you in the bus to load up whatever you need.
I brought her average speed up 2 kilometers per hour. And look at the thickness. Girls only get thicker when they're around me. In a positive manner.
That's not thick. That's trim thick.
Shane, thick is not a derogatory term.
You could get on stage.
We
and
won't put that. We'll blow
right
that out, but we'll blow that out.
8 kilos of fucking beans.
You're very small, Ryan, isn't he?
You know,
look how small that right.
I've come a long way. I've come a long way. I was the last, dude in year 2 to get my pen license. That was my first form of validation, Shane.
That's some serious.
All I wanted was the clout of having a pen license.
That was the start.
You got a pen license still?
Grade 2, yeah.
You still got that?
No, I don't have it anymore.
I got terrible writing. I got such bad writing that it hurts. If I write like that, I'm like, oh.
Yeah, same. That's.
It's not too tight, not too loose. That's the key.
See what I
see that? Yeah, I like how you've done that, Shane. That's that's training.
That's
you know, that's like doing fat grip curls.
Yeah.
Honestly, I do the base of my riding with the thickness.
Yeah.
So then when
Are
I come here,
up?
When I come here, I'm hitting a zone here, Shane.
It's a novel.
It's coming to me. I'm downloading from source.
Shepherd's pie is a novel.
You can't even think of yourself when you're doing these things.
We're not here.
It's you think I'm just writing a recipe. It's
you're
not
chopping shit up.
We're making a recipe on a floating rock in the middle of space.
Oh, yeah.
We'll have to get your prayer mat from the Afghan grocery. When I hit writer's block, I don't just sit there. I just release, move on to a different thing right here.
Chapter 2.
Tomatoes, we're going to have a party, invite the whole
kilo.
World. We don't want to be too exotic with the salad. It's just...
Keep it basic.
Key to the salad.
Tomatoes, onions.
Beetroot.
No.
Who
too
are you? Going dong. It's funny.
All right, what I have to do is, Jakey, cut this. I don't want them to see me reading.
What do you think with Bill Gates?
Hello, Roy.
I reckon we got something good here.
Lemon whole long.
Whoa.
What does that say?
Whole bag, whole bag. Now, don't fucking give me shit. I've watched that much MasterChef in my life that I learned from their mistakes. It's all about reading the recipe, taking your time. This pen is your best friend. When you're in the supermarket, you have to cross out every time you get an ingredient, cross out people that get home and they've got something crucial and then you get flustered and you lose in 15 minutes, 20 minutes. Pete Evans is coming over. You gotta have a shower. Recipes to the T is in specific amounts become shit. Do we have a measuring cup? No matter what you put in the cake, if it comes from a good place, it doesn't matter.
It'll work.
Sometimes I just shut my eyes and throw it and say,
"Yeah."
And then they eat it and they're just like, okay. She almost flew through the roof. Mm. A whole family was on her shoulders keeping her down. I think we got the articulated.
Because there's Audi, Woolies.
You don't do that shit.
We don't need Audi. What we need is, we'll go Woolies. We'll go Woolies Fruit Shop, we'll come back.
I mean, $80 for a kilo. They're pretty on. They're cut through.
You only need one.
Wait, that's a beautiful van. What's your trap routine?
Oh look, there's a learner. That's me.
That's one of your friends.
Yeah, it's one of my friends. That was a trolley.
Stella's been here.
You and your learner mates.
Where are we? What are we doing?
Jake, my method is I like to go off or off. When you come to the supermarket, it's all about being calm. This list, what else do you need other than this list? People overestimate their capabilities memory-wise. Honestly, they don't even remember what they ate for breakfast yesterday. Yeah. They think they got the prospective memory to remember all of this, but they don't. Humility, pen, paper. That's not on the list, let's go. have you seen this?
Yeah.
You seen this?
Yeah. Crumpet toast. Tick.
Tick. You know, I grew up drinking this milk. For about 12 years, Shane, I drank 1 liter of these every day.
All right. We need to load that up then.
He's fast, isn't he? We've gone through
two of those per hour when we're in the kitchen.
Too natural.
Oh, it's dehydrating being in the kitchen.
We can't skip aisles.
Bull, we're not skipping aisles, we're doing
a
U-turn.
We're skipping halfway.
I don't understand.
Ingredients, sesame oil. It's like when they say water's zero calorie. For the dudes who didn't know water was zero calorie, you know
so
what I mean?
Get that or
we get that, Shane. This is okay. Shane does it right.
Advertising companies.
I need to focus. Yeah. We're on.
So you want cinnamon?
Yeah, get a new cinnamon.
Why did you nearly say
cinnamon? Didn't we get cinnamon?
We already have
cinnamon. Yeah, we got cinnamon.
We got it. Fuck, we do need olive oil. I just realised.
These ones are cheaper, by the way. If we're on a budget on it.
Are we on
the
a
green
budget?
Lids.
Oh, there's time here.
Green
we're
lids.
On a budget.
I'm just saying.
We need cashew, Shano.
30 cents per 100 grams.
Oh, see, that's when you know someone's good at shopping. I've noticed.
Jess taught me that.
Too much sugar.
How thick do you reckon that is, eh? Shane, we have a serious dilemma here, eh?
What is it?
We need a highly viscous coconut yogurt.
You're the mechanic, you should know.
Shane, no, we'll just dub
we'll
it over.
That
we'll
price,
just dub it over.
Honestly,
and be like,
90 cents per 100 grams, 90 cents per 100 grams. $2 per 100 grams.
They're dreaming.
That's cabal.
Here's where we put on Tokyo Drift music over top. Bow, 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 bow,
bow, bow, bow, bow, bow,
bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow, bow,
bow, bow, bow, bow,
yeah.
Well, Coastal Fresh is closed, but see that sticking out the bush there? Oh, they're a bit low. Smell that.
Oh, that's on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, it held up. The soy fork.
The soy works. The soy's unbreakable.
Oh.
Show them the cross section out.
Where's that rosemary apple?
Dense.
This is a healthy cake.
Dense.
Dense but light.
Mm.
There's not much flour in this, man.
Soft but hard.
We've got about half a cup of flour on that for a whole cake.
What's the plan? More importantly.
Plan is we're going to get on the cake first. So we're going to make a purple sweet potato cake. I feel like I'm on the TV show.
Yeah, go, let me square it off so we're looking good.
What I'm gonna fucking do, man? We're gonna do a purple sweet potato cake. Tonight's all about the purple sweet potatoes. Not purple on the outside, purple on the inside.
That's the master chef in the mystery box, is purple sweet potato.
It's 2020. There's no room to be eating white potatoes anymore. We don't have time to talk about this shit, Jake. We've got to get into it. We're about to cook for 10 people, Bull.
Yeah.
It's no small task. And it's no small blessing to have 10 people to even fucking be able to cook for. and have the means to be able to supply the food to cook for. We got to remember that while we're cooking. Because if we remember that, I can put anything into this food processor.
And it'll come out great.
You think you don't need help? Try not breathing for 10 minutes. You're not self-sufficient, you need help. So we're going to ask for all the help in the world. I'm not scared to ask for help. Let's go.
Where's me stripping?
Yeah, that's even a nice little technique with the bag underneath.
I don't mind having a bit dirty with a bit of dirt. That's a bit of B vitamins in that dirt.
Have we made this recipe before?
No.
Chocolate.
Oh. See what that is, Jake? See that? There's no blood. That's a direct sign that this is going to work out perfectly. We want to... We'll delete that.
We'll get that on camera. Oh.
Have you had these before? Yeah. Have you had these before?
I don't know if I have.
Hit me. This is a marvel of nature. This tastes exactly like a cake. Ready, Jakey? We're going to boil those. What we're going to do now? It's coming to me. Talk to me, Jake. Servings per pack, 15, so there's about 30 cookies. You want to try one of these, Sarah, or you?
Jesus. Just like builder's hand. Get a teaspoon.
What I've learned when making these recipes is cut the fuckery. Stop trying to make it something it's not.
Yeah.
We're making cake. We're not making a macro-friendly, low-sugar, sweetened cake.
GF.
Better off to make the cake to the specifications, full flavor, and exercise the control to have a little piece. In my experience, you end up actually eating, it's so flavorful, you actually can't consume the amount.
Yeah.
See, if I reduce the density of this, I could probably eat the whole cake, which would end up being more than having a dense one piece.
This could be it.
And then just pour
I don't understand what you want to do. Thicken it. No. Yeah, and then, yeah, that's it. You need to push it down. Yeah, the squat. Yeah.
Jake, look at me. Is your being telling you to put salt back in there?
I just, yeah. Before I even heard about this.
If your being's telling you that's the truth, I'm about to do it.
Just a splash. A splash you can always add.
That?
The key with cooking, you can always add, you can't take away.
Should we chuck some of this in?
Yeah. Have you had that before?
Oh, we're working with a mix here now, boy.
Yeah. We're working with the wet mix.
That's a wet mix, dude.
Yeah, it's good.
It's like a symphony. If this cake works out, I want them to know that that's what it should look like. So we've got the oven heated, 350 degrees Fahrenheit, for my US viewers. About 177 degrees Celsius for the Australian.
We're gonna
go like this. I think it's gas too. Get this thing here, Jake. This is gonna be our base. This is gonna be the launch pad for greatness. Put it in there, 10 minutes. Pull it out, then we start on the mix already boiled. Let's get this, Jake. Let's see how this works out.
Are you not gonna smear? Were you gonna smear?
Smear what? Okay. Hey, Shane, you don't need to lubricate the baking paper, do you? 100% confirmed pre-lube.
Yeah.
Let's get this in. Look at that mix, man. Are you kidding me? Look at that mix, man.
Now, this is the technique that you need to compact.
I think I'm just going to do this. Yeah, you know, work like that, Jake. I don't know how high we're going to
get. So you can get more from this training than you can from training.
It's all the same thing working. To separate it is to separate something that's one thing. I'm not holding back, though. I refuse. We're on here. See, we want to get that. We want to build this wall up here. You know, Michelangelo never wanted to paint the Sistine Chapel, bro. He didn't believe he was a good painter.
He was like, oh, I'll pick my
He tried to bail out of it. He didn't want to do it because he didn't think he was a competent painter.
Yes.
That spoon is done. We got a fresh spoon now, a detailing spoon, and we'll just go through and we'll just do last second details. Okay, now what we're going to do, this is going in here, 10 minutes. Everyone say a prayer for this cake.
Go.
Coach, I've seen you looking shredded at the supermarket. So.
It's time to get a bit of bulk on me, I think. Am I not eating enough?
No, I just done the math on your body, and I've just realized that if you continued on that behavior for about another month, you'd be emaciated. Beyond your already emaciated look.
Stage ready.
Yeah.
importance of harmonious human relations.
Yeah.
That's something I focus on dramatically, whether we're out eating on the road, eating in the bus, eating at the coffee shop, eating in the kitchen.
So the purple sweet potato is way sweeter.
Oh. Holy fuck.
80 bucks a kilo. This is the good shit.
See that, Jake? We're going to use this whole can. Go like that. Bit of vanilla essence. I don't fuck around.
Oh.
Go by feel, Jakey. 3/4 ginger. And then nutmeg.
Oh, that's...
Tuck that in there. Oh, we're on here. Let's check our thing.
Hard or dry?
It's still a bit soft, but you gotta understand it's gonna cook for another X amount of time. So let's not fuck around. It'd be easy right now, Jake, to get scared. Oh, we're gonna jack that up to 400 degrees Fahrenheit for the US viewers, which is about 200 Celsius, about 3 on the gas meter. I just realized that's crucial. I almost forgot the tapioca flour. Whoa. Jakey, I quite like tapioca flour. So they're telling me tablespoon. I'm gonna go 2 big hits in there. Can you hold that back for me? Talk to me, come on.
Oh, Jesus.
Should we taste that? We're on. What we'll do is we'll just dump that in there. See that, Jakey? Look at that. See that?
You see that? That was both batches as well.
No, that's one batch. So we'll go back on our back on our love making thing. You know, if you don't know what you're doing, you talk like it and it ends up working. So I just want to eat that. We'll combine both batches. That's a long time making pea protein. That's what you're looking at.
No, never too much.
Let's get the chisel out. You do big moves at the start. But you wouldn't know.
I don't know anything about cooking, so.
Either do I. That's a really big amount of weight for these cookies to hold.
You're going cookies on top?
No, bull, we put 50 fucking cookies in this.
What?
Not 50. Low fat cookies.
Look at the delicate touch.
Like you basically are now a tradie.
Ooh. We're going in, Jake. 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Wait, will this plate be able to... Oh, that's heavy.
Yeah.
I need a lifting belt. Let's go.
Are you ready?
Let's go.
Ready? Yeah. Oh, God.
Cut it next blast time they see it. We'll be pulling that out.
Wow.
Oh.
What?
No,
too much.
Not genetic hydration.
One move like that, boom. Can change the whole fucking perspective.
I'm not eating to
the
oven.
You literally set up
look at
in a situation.
We're on 8%. Is that
where?
Probably
change this back. No, you've got to control
the heat. No, roll that. Let's go. Where am I putting it?
Just put it up here on the bench.
Yeah,
It'll hit you. That's 200 degrees Celsius coming out of it.
That's going to be heavy, man. Yeah. Be careful of that left hand. Easy.
I don't know if it's got the integrity for that, Shane. See how it's moving?
Yeah.
What are you saying? I just think it's going to be too soft, eh?
No, it'll work. Yeah, get on that corner.
I think you're right.
No.
Put it back. Put it.
Oh no!
Great, get it in. It needs integrity.
Oh no!
Your heart, I
felt it. I fucking knew it didn't have the strength.
We're gonna have to freeze it.
What it's gonna be, Shane? Now troubleshooting after that horrific scene is we will freeze it in this. We gotta let it cool. I think it's still salvageable. You know, this is part of the journey. I'm being tested right now.
Yeah.
Now, Jakey, we begin the shepherd's pie. Same scenario, we're gonna soak these in water. Do you reckon we got enough onion? I knew it would be a lot of weight for those cookies.
So look going on, I was out there like training for the different sports.
When you put that much time in, it doesn't matter. Like, we're gonna have two operations running. We're gonna have the potatoes boiling, which fucking, I need tissue, I'm about to cry.
We don't have tissue.
That's gut-wrenching. Did you see?
I did.
Did you see?
I saw the moment your heart broke.
Jake, let's go. We're going to have to like auto-tune my voice to something more positive, hey? Lid comes off. Lid comes off. I'm not outcome focused. Watch how quick I turn this obstacle into an opportunity. Fruit grows on trees. That the fruit is there for me. This test is there for me. It's of the same thing. Let's go. Oil goes in. We're just going to do 1 tablespoon of oil.
two-finger technique.
That's on. This ain't a non-stick pan, so you gotta be ready, equipped, ready to stir.
Should have brought my tool belt.
How's my baby doing?
Mate, leave it. Move on.
How's my baby?
Move on.
Very fucking easy for you to say, Jake. Put my heart and soul into that fucking cake. And then you cunts come over, lift it out. But I take full responsibility for that. Yeah. I should have told all of you to fuck off. I doubted myself. I didn't trust my guidance system. I asked someone else to come in, a second opinion. Got lifted. Let's go in here. Let them see my technique. I'm the type, I like to stir it to make sure that even coverage on the onions, especially on a non-stick pan. Otherwise, the oil will just absorb into certain pockets and it'll be a catastrophe. Now we just wait. That's going to simmer, the juice is going to be flowing. These carrots right here, Jake, give them a shot of that. I have dreams of you eating the shepherd's pie and digesting that in one piece. That is going to send a big message to your brain that I'm eating a carrot.
He's just going
to
knock that cunt out.
Hang on, where was he?
To knock him out.
See that, Jake? give him the technique, give him the Hollywood. Actually, I don't want to say Hollywood. Give him a late filming. There's onions, mushrooms, garlic, salt, that's it. Once this has reached its point, it's like shit comes real quick. So it's just about getting this to the point where we can start adding more things to it. Come over here, I want to show you this. Right here, we got, this is secret. This is cashews, yeast, salt, water, lemon, pepper. That goes underneath the potato. Also, I'm adding a sweet component this week because last week I had it was delicious, but it's a bit salty. I thought to myself, if you could have half a sultana per bite, it would revolutionize the dish. They're boiled. These are boiled. I'm gonna hit it with this mother load of vegetables. Let's go. They go in. This has got to break down.
Garlic and onion are a great foundation.
Well, it's another safety. Once you've got that safety net down, that foundation of the dish down, anything can happen, you're okay. Yeah. Break that up. Just start mixing that around, Drakey.
How are you feeling? Confidence was not belittled.
Let me tell you. That's part of any journey you take, eh? There's always going to be a moment of peak doubt. But it's key that you push through. Now what we'll do is we're just going to add a bit of water to this dish because we need to make a gravy out of this. We've sucked the living life out of these onions. They got no more juice to give us. When them onions start sticking to the pan, you're on. It's not a big deal if it's too watery because we can just thick. We got all day. It's about getting it right. There is no time. Usually in my spice belt, I roll with 7 Arabic spices. Again, safety precaution, 2 cubes of stock. I just sprinkle that, like, you know, and then I like to lick my fingers up. Ooh. That will get us through. That's ethical cocaine in the kitchen.
You've been hydrating yourself?
I'm a camel man.
What?
I'm doing camel training today. Some of you are probably thinking, dude, look at that. How is that going to turn into
a pie?
A feasible pie that these people will consume. Watch. There's a bit of water. The lentils will give us a bit of juice too. You might be feeling flooded, but it's key to hold the faith. Because this will thicken up. We take the rosemary. Goes in. A little bit of thyme.
You need a coconut.
They've hid the salt from me, Shane. We do a bit of salt here. Like that. A bit of milk. Just set it off. Honest, I was dehydrated in the field. You've seen that, Shane.
I saw your fade.
Coach. He knows my chemistry. Now we just mix this. I feel bad for these guys who are going to watch this video and they don't have access to purple sweet potato. Like, I get anxiety when I see a white potato.
Shane, what can we learn from the mashing of the potato that we can use on the 24-hour ride?
Just keep going. What's happening here? Is this fucking doing shit? That's working. So read them that verse you were reading me the other day when I was about to go to bed.
We have said, unless the pleasure mode is overcome, this is pleasure. No matter what else we do, we can never perfectly control the mind. This statement may give a rude jolt to many who struggle with their mind. But it's a statement of fact.
Straight fact, Shane. Pleasure is the 8 worldly concerns, Shane. Let's have a taste of that. That's on. How much time we got left on that? So you come check out that's boiling.
Is that the actual timer for our cooking?
Who's this, Linda?
This is Linda McCartney. Isn't this your mate, Shane? This is what we're doing. We're doing 1 centimeter cut.
Every scribe. Hey, give me the waste. I'm the waste management.
I've budgeted in about 2 sausages per person. When you're digging into this and every single bite's got a carrot, a pea, a corn,
I'm hearing
a sultana. This is key.
What the hell's that?
This is gravy.
Go that at the beginning and then give it a stir.
That should be good. That's a start. Start's about half a tub.
Oh, hold on.
Light it up.
Cumin powder's about to go in. Liquid smoke. Honestly, I wouldn't have got into this fucking fiasco. Where did that come from? He told me about it.
Is that organic? Natural?
It's 100% organic. Look,
of course.
We're doing not even a quarter of the tin, but seriously.
I'd scald it.
We're going in with
vegan
the
pie master.
And then we stir that up. Now, if this becomes too smoky, it's simple. We just add more shit until it loses the smoke. Like
that. Yeah.
And once the sultanas drop in, ooh, that's going to be the equalizer.
That's going to be straight. That's a...
What is the smell?
Ooh.
They're clean. They're clean, boo.
Well, are we trying to copyright us, cunt? Well, I'm going
to make a YouTube channel.
I'm going to get a strike ball. They're going to take my career.
I don't want to strike the ball.
Hundred slump.
100 slump.
What are you doing?
I need more water.
What's the cement at?
110? We're only putting that down at 80, so we'll be out of there at 12.
You telling me if it's 100 slump, you mean we have to, it takes longer to set? Is that what's happening?
It's easier to put it in though.
I gave him his render license 2 hours ago.
Oh, did you hear
that? Oh, did you hear that?
Yes, smash it.
Yeah.
Auto-tune.
This is my eating pan.
Are they Pete?
Did he just show you?
Get in there.
Right, let's see. Just turn it up and eat.
That was softly.
Ready?
You control it. What the hell's that layer?
Layer of greatness.
Cashew.
We've got to screed this, Blakey. We've got to get a nice concrete finish.
Yeah, like that. That's perfect. See what you just done?
You don't want to reveal the peas, eh? Done.
You're done with that?
Level out, boy.
Yeah, level. Yeah.
Wait, tap the boxing. Where's the hammer?
There we go, the sweeties.
Ooh.
See, the sweeties are the hardest
to... This is going to be...
How are you going to spread that?
That's 50 slices.
That's too dry, bro. Put that back in the truck.
Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Yeah. Oh, he's on the
wrong tool. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He was on the wrong tool. Crank that oven hot. It's a whole team effort. Here we go. Go on, Benny's in.
I'm going to mix. It's going to be mixed in a bit.
Were people trying to find you in that shirt today?
Just play.
This has adequate potato on it.
We got this. That's up to us.
No, that's... I didn't give Benny... I compromised on his tools. Like,
this is how you do cheese.
I licked out the blender in there.
This is a non-cramping meal. It's under wean.
This is training, Jay.
Look at the colours. Look at the yellow, the purple, the cheese.
Any comments, Jay?
Good. Oh, that was heavy. Backy, get over here. We need some strength.
Yeah, damn. Put the floor in it.
All right. We got to make the salad now.
Boom.
Fucking waiter.
Look at that. This is the tour masher from tour.
It lives.
What? We need to find a seat, otherwise we're not eating them.
This, I feel like I'm in the Olympia,
pecs,
man.
Squeeze the pecs.
What is that, Benny? Are we getting fucked up on these? Because they got no seats? You could have this smoke over a week, Blake.
Mediterranean.
It's just simple.
Yeah.
The joy of creating. But I reckon we hit this one first. Look at that crust. That needs to be hit first.
It smells great. Oh, you're trying
to open
this one.
Ew. So that's going down the goal, you reckon?
Yeah, straight down. Do you want a knife?
And then we'll go down the middle.
Yeah.
We'll give it the cross. Moment of truth.
Get the plate.
Oh, get over it, get over it.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
Benny.
That was a nice knife.
Benny's on, Benny's on.
Thanks, Bill.
That's good for you now. That's... What are we saying?
Oh.
Yes.
You've outdone yourself here, boy.
Wow.
I appreciate it.
I like it, eh?
You know how satisfying that is? There's something in that, eh, Shane?
Always.
From the ground up, time invested, trials and tribulations.
Day's work.
Fake. The music makes me want to cry.
I go up to him going, hey, I'm just yelling before I get to him, before I contact him. Going, yeah, yeah, he's going. Big smile, he goes, And I'm sliding around on the fucking tiles, just like, oh, here's my door. I walk in, and I'm thinking, oh.
You went the wrong way.
Boo, 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 boo. There was a lot of talk going on before the ride about how fast back it was. Bit of headwind came on.
And then we ride back.
I was against the ropes for a little bit.
Ooh. It's looking heavy. Why is everything so heavy?
Oh yeah, look at that. That's fine. Put that away.
Wait, Bull, this is the moment of truth.
Wait.
You see that?
We had a decent knife. I got one.
It's like a fucking sick discus.
Yeah, damn.
Wait, what's
Look at that!
What, with maple or something?
We don't know yet.
The colder that gets, the more solidified it'll be.
Yeah.
Jake, you gotta move this guy.
We got plates, eh? We got all sorts of plates.
I
need
some
more time in the fridge.
Weird.
There's a whole potato in there.
Gatto! Gatto, 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 gatto! You gotta eat like that on a good rest week, don't you?
Yeah.
That's
what I'm saying. Now I have the fuel in me.
For your journey ahead
for
this week.
Your speed's gonna be up tomorrow, I have a feeling.
Bye, Roy.
Signing out.